royalty, in terms of the course of the kings and queens of the past, where ballet began.
Ballet, like all styles, has evolved throughout history. Thus, our purple has many shades representing those key moments.
From court dance and the influence of Louis XIV, where there was a predominance of male dancing and simple courtship,
to the rise of the ballerina, where significant female dancers and choreographers, such as Marie Camargo, Marie Sallet, and Francoise Prévost, shortened their skirt to show off their strength and their technique.
The romantic period of ballet came next, that showcased the feminine and ethereal beauty of ballet.
Today's ballet is often a combination of the past and present. It is usually called contemporary, or what is trending today, drawing from all styles of dance.
And so, please enjoy Purple, our travel through history.
Yeah.